Waterbury police are looking for a suspect involved in a shooting. Police say a man was shot on Mitchell Avenue last night. Several witnesses reported hearing a single gunshot but did not see anything. Police say the man was shot in his arm. He was taken to the hospital and is expected to be okay.